Introducing Swagtron, the next generation of Swagway. The Swagtron is a self-balancing personal transporter that uses gyroscopic technology to revolutionize the way you travel. Steering and stopping are controlled by dynamic equilibrium, all based on the shifting of your body weight. In just a few simple steps, you'll be able to master your Swagtron. With a simple press of the power button, the Swagtron is ready to go. When boarding the Swagtron, always step on and off from the back of the board. Step on one pedal to trigger the foot switch. The system will enter self-balancing mode. Then step on the second pedal with your other foot quickly and stand upright. Stay relaxed. Don't make any sudden or jerking movements. Make sure your feet are evenly spaced and facing straight forward. The smart technology inside the Swagtron can sense your core and will balance for you. This is critical to how you'll acclimate. So stay calm and don't rush. Lean forward and the Swagtron will move forward. Stand upright to stop. To turn, shift your weight onto the foot in the direction you want to turn and angle it down. Always make sure that the Swagtron is on a flat surface and that both feet are touching the pedals for the best riding experience. Do not tilt forward or backwards beyond 10 degrees and avoid uneven or rocky surfaces and hills of more than a 30 degree incline. Adjusting the angle of your foot will determine if you want to do a slow turn or a fast one. The Swagtron comes with two modes, learning mode and standard mode. To switch modes, press the power button, then quickly push the power button a second time. You'll hear a confirmation beep after completion. Learning mode is ideal for new and inexperienced riders. It governs the maximum speed of the Swagtron so you can practice balancing and general movement. Standard mode is for experienced riders only. The T3 model has a third advanced pro mode through the Swagtron app for iOS or Android. It removes all speed restrictions for pro level riders. It also lets you check your route history, battery status details, and more. The T3 model comes with an attached carrying strap for convenient toting when not riding. Do you like listening to music while you ride? The Bluetooth on your Swagtron automatically turns on when you power up your board. The Swagtron will make a sound to indicate that Bluetooth is on and awaiting a possible connection. Just using your mobile device, turn on Bluetooth and make it discoverable. Then search for the device named Swagtron and select it. The Swagtron will make a sound to indicate that the devices have been successfully connected or paired, and you can begin playing music at any time. Your safety is our top priority. That's why the Swagtron utilizes a premium quality lithium-ion battery pack that's been specifically designed for your hands-free smartboard. We've also added multi-layered protection to give you peace of mind. The housing for the Swagtron Sentry Shield is made of aluminum, which provides an airtight seal enclosing the battery. This adds a level of protection to the main board from overheating, and a protective silicone gel layer on the PCB main board maintains constant temperatures and avoids short-circuiting. Topping it all off is a smart battery management system that constantly monitors overvoltage, temperature increases, overcharging the battery, overcurrent, and short-circuit protection. You can rest assured that the Swagtron is the safest in the industry, and its quality is second to none. For more detailed technical specs, battery maintenance, and features, please consult the user manual. So now that you have the basics down, be safe, have fun, and let's ride.
The Powerboard Hoverboard is the original model that everyone is familiar with. It is simple and easy to learn how to master. Unlike other newer models, it has 6-inch wheels which place the foot pads closer to the ground. This can be very helpful when getting on or off the hoverboard. Also, its large foot pads and responsive pressure sensors make it extremely easy to control when steering or changing the direction. Its internal 4,400 mAh battery can last for up to 6 hours on a full charge depending on the user weight, terrain and speed at which it is used. The maximum speed has been limited to 8 miles per hour for safety reasons, and it comes with light indicators for when the battery runs low. The model includes a 1-year warranty and comes with a decent price tag.
Thank you.